A man was killed this morning in South Los Angeles in what police believe was a gang-related shooting. The gunfire was reported around 2 a.m. near the intersection of Avalon Boulevard and East 49th Street, said Officer Norma Eisenman of the Los Angeles Police Department's Media Relations section. Responding officers found a man in his 20s suffering from a gunshot wound to his head, Eisenman said. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No information on the man's killer was immediately released.